I got my failure, my retest in mathematics in 5th standard. It was during my graduation days that I developed the interest of pursuing CA. First attempt failed, second attempt failed, third, fourth, fifth, and so on, that I made up this point in my mind that by hook or by crook, I have to achieve my dream of completing CA. And that was the game changer event of my life. Hi everyone, I'm Priyanka Saxena, a teacher by passion and CA, CS, CMA by qualification. And today, I'm here to share my journey with you. I belong to a highly conservative middle class family where girls are not given much freedom, and on the top of that, I'm having a dark complexion, as you can see. So obviously, all of my family and relatives are very much concerned about it. Ki bhaiya is ladki ka kya hoga? As I said, I belong to a middle class family, regularly juggling between the financial crunches, but my father always made it sure that our basic necessities gets met on regular time. Despite being the strictest father ever, he taught me and my siblings to have good education and great values, because according to him, those are the two basic virtues and keys to successful life. But I was the exact opposite of what he wanted. I was actually a below average student, being hiding her report card from the parents because those were always being marked with red. And even I got my failure, my retest in mathematics in 5th standard. Post which my parents were ashamed of going to my school and in my meetups with parents teacher meeting program. It was not like that, I did not try it, but somehow I was not able to achieve that cream, those students being topper of our class. However, somehow I managed to complete my basic education as an underconfident child. It was during my graduation days that I developed the interest of pursuing CA. But as obvious, being a below average student, I couldn't make that up. I have given few attempts. First attempt failed, second attempt failed, third, fourth, fifth, and so on. Continuously, I gave 7 attempts, but in each of such attempts, I was keep on failing. And it was during those years when I went into acute depression for almost 2.5 years. I even locked myself in room wherein even my family members were not allowed to meet and talk to me. And it was during that time that my relatives suggested my parents to get me married because I was doing nothing. That was actually hit me like truck. I was thinking, boss, aisa to nahi hoga. Life ka yehi hona hai kya bas? That was the time when I respectfully ask my parents to give me at least 2 years to make something out of my life. And even after huge debates and discussions, thankfully they agreed. And by then I started working, I started up with my job, and simultaneously I started pursuing my CMA, keeping CA dream aside. I started working hard for my CMA with all best of my efforts, and actually without any coaching, I was able to manage All India 17th rank with merit, wherein I was able to clear all the 8 papers in first attempt. And that was the game changer event of my life, which brought ultimate confidence in me, and I can't even express in words what level of happiness me and my family was having at that point of time. After this success, I again went back to my original dream of continuing or completing CA. And during this period, I was able to clear my intermediate level, but unfortunately again, I was not able to clear up my finals. But during this period, I got interest in law, which made me persuaded towards CS, and in CS again I was able to clear it out in first go itself, which brought an ultimate confidence in me, being a second achievement. After this second achievement, I got an interest to teach, and during this period I started teaching in reputed institutions in Delhi along with pursuing my dream of CA. During my teaching process, I was getting involved in so much of academics that I made up this point in my mind that by hook or by crook, I have to achieve my dream of completing CA. And finally, after giving almost 20 plus attempts, 20 plus because even I don't remember how many attempts I've given, but it is somehow more than 20 only, I was able to achieve my dream of being a CA. Later, after having so many degrees, I got married and I started up with my own institution in the name of Priyanka Saxena Classes, wherein we'll be coaching specifically for CMA students along with CA and CS. However, in my marital life, I was facing certain challenges, and especially at the time of birth of my children. As and when even doctors said that there's an uncertainty about my life. There was a time when my life was in danger, but I kept on growing as because of my willpower and determination. Today, it's been more than 8 years of Priyanka Saxena Classes, wherein we as a team of more than 15 professional faculties, being a CA, CMA, CS, are working together hard to bring out the best among the students, and as a result of which we have created more than 120 rank holders at All India level along with merit holders, for which we have been even awarded at national and international level. So this is what I want to convey to you through my journey, that if that girl who is known as loser, failure, kallo, behenji or whatnot can make her per mark, so can you. You just need to focus, determined and perceived enough to achieve your goal. There's nothing in the world which can stop you. Just go ahead. Thank you.
Tell us what you think about this video and don't forget to like, share and subscribe.